Taylor, you're kind of the answer to a trivia question. Who's the guy that didn't start a game all year and starts the championship game for the Tar Heels? Congratulations. What was it like having the pressure of this game?
You know, it was kind of surreal, but in the end, I just got to go out there and give my team the best chance they have to win.
What was Coach telling you in leading up to this? You'd only pitched 3 innings all season. He asked you to start the biggest game of the year for the Tar Heels.
Yeah, he just told me to stay confident and trust in myself.
Talk about how this team was feeling over the last 12 hours. You guys got done at 2 a.m. this morning.
You know, it was a little tiring, but in the end, we just got to get up and go back and play our game of baseball.
I want you to get over there and celebrate with your teammates right over there. Congrats, Taylor Cherry, the starter for the ACC champs. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.